Stonewash. Here, check out the official trailer for Uglies. And if you haven't already, please smash the subscribe button and click on that bell so you can be notified for future videos. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And yes, the official trailer for Uglies has dropped. So let's check it out.
All my life, I wanted to be pretty. I thought it would change everything. I hope that's still true.
For those of you turning 16 today, you've waited your entire lives for this moment. All the flaws you have today will be gone tomorrow. With one elegant procedure, you'll be beautiful. Because everyone is accepted, no one is left behind.
Will you promise me something? No matter how pretty they make you, just don't let them erase you.
Promise.
You get the surgery, they tell you what to do, and that's it. Paris?
What are you doing here?
I was worried.
Things are just different here. You'll get it when you're pretty.
There's something about this place. It's not what it seems. What if I told you that there's an alternative? I know this place.
Welcome to the smoke.
They have a different way of doing things.
And we will do whatever it takes to protect that.
If you want to learn how to fly, you gotta learn how to fall.
These people want to end us!
The smoke has decided their way of living is more worthy than ours.
I was told these lies my whole life. It's time for you to make a choice. I wanted to be pretty. I thought it would change everything.
So I don't know, man. That looks like it could be good. I mean, it's going to be on Netflix anyway, so I already have a subscription for it, so win-win. That girl that's playing the main lead, I think I've seen her in something else, but I'm not really sure what it is offhand. Other than that, I didn't recognize anybody else in this cast. It looks like a kind of interesting story. I mean, it's definitely targeted a different type audience more than it is for me, but it's kind of sci-fi, and I'll check that stuff out all day long. You know what I mean? I mean, how bad could it be? And I already had the subscription, so I'm out nothing. So I don't know, this drops on September 13th. Now, I don't know if it's a series or if it's a movie, because they didn't really say that in the trailer, so I'll have to check into that. But other than that, this actually looks like it could be pretty damn good, so I'll check it out, right? So did you get a chance to check out the official trailer for Uglies? Let me know in the comments down below. What do you think? You think this looks any good? Let me know in the comments down below. I don't know, man. It looks like it could be good. So let me know what you think in the comments down below.